I'm thinking about getting a new phone. Should I get the one that's dull and lifeless or clean and shiny? Ooh, shiny. Hey there, glossy gatherers. Jules here for DNews. From a very early age, we as humans are intrinsically attracted to shiny things. Lip gloss, mirror finish car paints, diamonds, even glossy paper. That might seem obvious to say, but the same behavior doesn't seem to be universal throughout the animal kingdom. We used to think magpies were attracted to shiny things, but a 2014 study disproved that idea and found that they were actually afraid of them, as well as any new objects in general. In fact, our research had trouble finding any other animals with a marked predisposition to shiny objects in the same way humans seem to be practically obsessed with them. Plenty of theories have been proposed. Some believe it's just an aesthetic preference that's picked up as you age. Your parents like shiny things, so you like shiny things. But a study in ecological psychology from 2010 observed infants and toddlers being drawn to shiny mirrors, and even licking their surface as if lapping at a pool of liquid. So the attraction appears innate. In fact, this response in babies is telling. Could it be that shiny things just remind us of water? In 2014, researchers from Ghent University and the University of Houston conducted 6 different studies to try and narrow down humanity's attraction to shininess. The first 2-part study asked children around the age of 5 and full-grown adults to rank glossy and non-glossy paper to their preference. This was in order to A, establish that adults do like shiny things, and B, to establish that children like them too before being socialized to the idea. The researchers hypothesized that we are drawn to gloss because our brains associate it with water. And to test that hypothesis, they gave a new set of participants glossy and matte pictures of both aquatic landscapes and deserts. They found that people did indeed believe that the aquatic images were glossier than the desert images, despite the photos having the same level of gloss or matte. And just in case, to rule out the hypothesis that maybe we like glossy things simply because they're visually appealing, like the way symmetry is, the researchers conducted another study. They blindfolded the participants and had them touch rough matte and smooth glossy paper. And then they had them rate quality and attractiveness of the material. The participants rated the glossy paper higher, despite not even seeing it. The final experiment was examining if the feeling of thirst and craving water could also elicit a reaction to glossy materials. They fed the participants salty crackers and had them evaluate their preference for either matte or glossy pictures. Tellingly, the thirsty group was drawn more to shininess, showing a potential correlation and thus a potential conclusion. So, do we like shiny things just because they remind us of water? Well, maybe. This is just 6 studies coming from the same researchers, so it may be a lot more complicated than just reminding us of water. We don't know yet. More research is definitely needed. We can't do DNews episodes without support from our sponsors. Special thanks to K Jewelers for sponsoring this episode. For 100 years, every kiss begins with K. If our attraction to shiny things is because we associate it with water, then what happens to our body when we can't find water? Check out this video about dehydration right here. What about you? What's your favorite shiny thing? Let us know down below in the comments, and don't forget to like and subscribe to DNews for more videos every day.